So you can see the Republic of Ireland is quite a bit larger than Northern Ireland. In fact, that's, the Republic of Ireland is over 80% of the entire surface of Ireland, the area of Ireland. And there's over 4 million inhabitants of the Republic of Ireland. The Northern Ireland has a little less than 2 million, so quite a few more folks live in the Republic of Ireland than they do in Northern Ireland. This also shows you, you see this city right here? What's that city? Dump? Close. Close. What's that? Dublin. That's Dublin. That's the capital of the Republic of Ireland. So that's Ireland's capital. Belfast, which isn't shown on this map, Belfast is the capital of Northern Ireland.